The Turkey-backed Syrian rebels captured the city of Jarablus in northern Syria on Wednesday, dislodging the IS group from their last stronghold on the Syrian-Turkish borders. The Syrian rebels, backed by Turkish tanks and special forces, as well as air cover by the US-led anti-terror coalition, stormed Jarablus. The Syrian rebels captured the city without mentionable resistance from the IS, which withdrew much of its fighters from the city days before the Wednesday campaign.